How to replace the ice and water display of an LG signature refrigerator. We will start from the bottom side. Use a flat screwdriver to unhook the display on two sides. To avoid possible scratches, you can now further unhook the display with your hands. Unplug all the connectors that hold the display. Mount all the plugs in their corresponding connector. Now put back the display.